Testing. You good? Yes? Okay, everybody. How's everybody doing this morning? All right. I'm good? Okay, so this dance has three parts. It's pretty much just a one wall dance. First part is the hardest part, after that it's easy. Everybody spins, but I got a modification for you. So the first step is we start with our right foot and we do a step, shave, run, kick, and cross. So it looks like step, shave, run, kick, and cross. Are we good there?
Yes.
That's the easy part, right?
Yes.
All right, so it's step, shave, run, kick, and cross, left out, right in, right out. 5, 6, 7, and step, shave, run, kick, and cross, left out, right in, right out. Yes? Step, shave, run, kick, and cross, step, in, out, push off. It's gonna give us a half turn on the back wall. The first one, I was just doing it to make sure because we got real confused with that step in the beginning, the first time I saw it. So we're gonna do that on both sides, but when we get to the back wall, we're gonna step with the left foot and do the step, kick, and cross, all right? Let's take it to the back wall. 5, 6, 7, and step, shave, run, kick, and cross, step, in, out, push off. Now we step with the left foot. Oh, okay. Some of y'all kept going. All right, let's try it on the back side. And X knows that he's in the back in the middle. Let's do it on the left side. 5, 6, 7, and step, shave, run, kick, and cross, step, in, out, push off. Yeah. Okay, so do you want me to go from this side so you can see me on the left side? So step, shave, round, kick, and cross, step, in, out, push off. Yeah, and I don't want to confuse you by having you face this way. So people want to go facing that way? All right, left side. 5, 6, 7, and step, shave, round, kick, and cross, step, in, out, push off. Again? Again? No, left side. 5, 6, 7, and step, shave, run, kick, and cross, step, in, out, push off. Yes, we're gonna do that two times. Front to back, okay? So it's gonna be four times all together. 5, 6, 7, and step, shave, run, kick, and cross, step, in, out, push off, step, shave, run, kick, and cross, step, in, out, push off, step, shave, run, kick, and cross, step, in, out, push off, step, shave, run, kick, and cross, step, in, out, push off. How we feel? Good? You're frowning at me. You good? Okay, I understand. I can't blame you on either instructor in front of me, so I'm just going to keep it moving. Are we ready to move on?
Yes.
Okay. Yes? Okay, part two, we're going to take our right foot, and we're going to do a point front, point side with a quarter turn. Front, side, right, left, right. Yes, 5, 6, 7, and front, side, right, left, right. We're gonna step with our left into a full turn is step, turn, left, right, left. Left, right, left. Yes. Left foot, step, turn, left, right, left. 5, 6, 7, and step, turn, left, right, left. We're going this way, yeah. Take it back to the front wall. We do that on all four walls. Modification, if the spin becomes too much, is front, side, right, left, right, up, back, left, right, left. And you can mix that in anywhere when we're spinning, if the spin becomes too much. All right, let's get to this wall, so we can go 5, 6, 7, and front, side, right, left, right, step, left, and turn, left, right, left. You do it all the way around. Ready, let's go. 5, 6, 7, and front, side, right, left, right, step, turn, left, right, left. Front, side, right, left, right, step, turn, left, right, left. Front, side, right, left, right, step, turn, left, right, left. We good? That's a lot of spins, right? It is. So anytime you need to stop that spin, left, right, right. Yeah? You need to practice that? That left, right? Let's do it without the spin, all the way around. 5, 6, 7, and front, side, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. Front, side, right, left, right, up, back, left, right, left. Front, side, right, left, right, up, back. You got it. That's time. Yeah. Better?
Yeah, that's much better. Thank you. But I was saying,
did anybody get him his sandwich? His coffee?
And his medication.
Alright. Part three? Okay. Part three, we're gonna shuffle to the right, step back to the left. We're gonna go right, left, up and back. Okay, ready? Let's go. 5, 6, 7, and shuffle right, left, back. Shuffle left, right, back. Take it up. Shuffle up, left, up. Take it back. Do it again. To the right. To the left. Take it up. Here's our change. We go back and we pump, pump, right, left. So it's pump, pump, right, left. Right, left, right, left, right. So it's pump, pump, right, left, right, left, right. When we get to that back wall, we're gonna pump it again. Pump, pump, right, left, right, left, right. That's the end of the dance. At the end, after the tap out, because it is a gospel song, we're going to do the shuffle on both sides, but it's not until the end. So when we get to the back wall, instead of doing the pump and coming back, we're going to pump and then we're going to shuffle to the side. But I'll call it out. Let's see how I got it. Want to try it with
me? Did you say the name of the dance?
I'm sorry. The dance is called Feel Alright, Blessed by Erica Campbell. I start talking, I'm counting too soon. Step in, out the car, 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 step in, out the
One thing, bro, I just, the dance is high.